The Elimination Chamber is one of those matches that supposedly has rules, but really the only guideline is that the individual entrants join the fray one at a time.
As far as I'm concerned, the watchwords for this match are chaos and pain. So whoever wins this is going to earn it.
From the ground up, suplex delivered.
Scattered reversal there.
near. Stiff elbow right back.
Ooh, took to the arm. Victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
All punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? All the way down.
Just different. This is it. Out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He gets back into the ring.
Damage.
Inverted backbreaker out. senses. This crowd is on pins and needles. The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Even count to three?
And here is the giant forced out of the ring. Back suplex.
Very nice.
Uh-oh.
He deflects it right back.
Yeah.
matches. Uh-oh. Turning the tables there. Dropping the back shoulder tackle. I think we know what's coming next.
Just carrying the position.
Watch it, Andy.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. We've already seen a few shots to the back in that region.
And he's already taken more. They're going shit out to him.
Stopped him in the tracks. He kicked it again.
A projectile now.
Oh. Shoulder block with a corkscrew.
Hitting at the three count right here.
Is it?
One, two, three. And Kane has
he's done it.
He's channeling the crowd's energy. Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.